Liver cancer statistics, a Gapminder video with Hans Rosling.
It is easy to understand the occurrence of liver cancer in different countries of the world if you look at statistics in Gapminder World. When you come to our website, you go to this graph here and you click. The start graph shows one bubble for each country, the size is population, and on the vertical axis life expectancy, and at the horizontal axis income per person in the countries. But to first look at cancer, I suggest you click on map. Then all the country bubbles will go back on the map to where the country is situated, and you can see that the color represents the continent. Now, as you see it, the size is population, and you can expand this map by clicking on full screen. And we can change to show the number of cases of liver cancer in each country by going to indicator, by going to health, and then to cancer, liver, and liver cancer, number of new male cases. It's very dramatic. Most of the cases is in China and neighboring countries in East Asia, the red bubbles. Is that because China has such a big population? No, it can't be, because India has a much smaller bubble. It's more rare, liver cancer among men in India. So we need also to look at the number of new cases per 100,000 population, that is the rate. And you have to go back to the chart. And you click on the horizontal axis here, you go to health, to cancer of the liver, and liver cancer, new cases per 100,000 men. You click, and very soon you can see that the countries who are high up, they have a high risk of getting liver cancer for the men. And the size of the bubble shows how many get it. We can also focus by taking away the outliers here and look at most of the countries. Look here. Here we see high levels we find in countries in Eastern Asia and in Sub-Saharan Africa. Countries like Rwanda, like Guinea, like Mali, and China, and also wealthy countries like Japan and South Korea. The reason is that the main cause of liver cancer is chronic infection with hepatitis B, a virus that mainly is transmitted from mother to child, but it can also be transmitted with blood from one person to the other, and also by sexual contact. Now, it so happens that since many centuries back, the virus have been common in East Asia and in Africa, and the reason for that is not well known. We just know that it continued to be transmitted there. And if a country grows richer, it doesn't decrease automatically. And how much is it in women? We can click here on the income axis, the horizontal axis. And then instead of income, we can show cancer, liver, and number of new cases per 100,000 women. And you will see that, like in China, we have 14 new cases in women per 100,000 and 38 in men. It's more common in men. And the probable cause of that is that consumption of alcohol is a contributing cause of this cancer. Now, a very tragic aspect of this cancer is that it's difficult to cure. If I take away this rate for men here, and instead I show you for cancer of the liver, the number of death per 100,000 women. You will see in China it's estimated that it's about 14 women per 100,000 who get it, and it's about 13 per 100,000 that die. Very difficult to treat. But the good news is that this cancer can be prevented if you stop the transmission of hepatitis B, and also if you reduce the consumption of alcohol. And you can stop transmission of hepatitis B by giving a special treatment to pregnant women or by vaccinating the population. Still, these actions remain slightly costly. Now, if you want to look at some special country, you can focus down to these countries by doing like this. You zoom in, and then you can choose the country from the list here. Let me show you how I find my own country, Sweden, here. And I can see how much liver cancer it is there. This is how you can look at the cancer statistic. And the source, that is IARC. IARC is the powerhouse of cancer statistics in the world. An institute in Lyon in France that it links to the World Health Organization and where works the best specialists on cancer statistics. And they compile the data in the best possible way. And we have been able to show you some of their great work. Thank you.